in Rockford leaves a family stranded. It happened on Stowe Market Avenue in Rockford yesterday. Firefighters were called to Stowe Market Avenue for a fire that started in the back of the home. There were no injuries reported, and the Red Cross is helping the family find a place to sleep.